I wanted to give you guys an opportunity to do a little more active learning than just passive learning of listening to me talk about an ultrasound. So I wanted to develop a different format and maybe have you take a chance at looking and interpreting this study. I've not doctored the slides at all, and I'm giving you the slides as obtained by the clinicians that did this. It's a case that I was asked to review and give some feedback on. And I think there's a lot of interesting findings and discussion. So what we'll do is we'll have you fill out a form. It's on Google Docs. This is the best way I can find to keep it free for everybody and give you a chance to fill it out. But you're going to answer the binary questions. The link to the Google form will be in the description below, or you can scan this QR code if you want to watch it on a computer and answer the questions on your phone. And it's going to essentially take you through all of these six questions and supplemental questions and give you a chance to answer those and see if you can interpret the study. I'm going to play the video or the study one time through, giving you about 8 seconds per cardiac window, and then we'll take a pause or a break. That will just kind of give you an overview, so don't worry about filling it out yet. And then again, we'll see the QR code if you need that, and then I will put some links in the description below in the comments, so you can jump to the individual windows as needed with the timing, and that way you can look at each individual window and fill out the form. And then at the end, let me know what you think of this format. I'm just trying to look find a different way for people to do some active learning with ultrasound and get a chance to interpret some of these studies. And I think this is a good case to start with. And let me know what you think of the format. Again, I just want to take a quick break. You got a chance to see all the images obtained. After this, if you feel that you can fill out the form, you can just jump right to it. Again, it will be in the link description below, and or you can use this QR code and fill out the binary questions. But I will have in the comments section below a little time links to each one of the cardiac windows if you'd like to review any of those. And then again, I'll have a link to the end screen. In the end screen, there will be a link to the video in which I go through each one of those windows and discuss with you the findings on this study. There will be, at the end of the Google Doc, when you submit that, we'll also give you feedback on each one of the questions and the findings that I was able to identify. And if you have any questions after that, you can feel free to email me at pocusgeek@gmail.com, or you can comment below and I'll try to respond to those. But good luck. I hope this is a good learning opportunity for you, and let me know what you think about this learning style. And again, at the end will be the link to the other video. Thank you. you take the opportunity to try this interpretation and hone your skills for interpretation of cardiac ultrasound. Again, let me know what you think of this format, and there is a link right here for the walkthrough on interpreting all the findings for this exam. Take care, and hopefully this is a good experience for you.